All right, agenda item six B is the cross-connection control plan. Mr. Stout.
Yes, sir. Georgia EPD requires us to update our cross-connection control plan, and staff in conjunction with LEA has put this cross-connection control plan together. It's been reviewed and approved by EPD, and it will ensure that our potable water remains safe for consumption. Staff recommends approval of the cross-connection control plan.
Any questions for Mr. Stout? Thank you, Mr. Stout.